Dick Barnett became a star player at Theodore Roosevelt High School, and in his senior season, he helped lead his team to their first ever Indiana State Championship game.
And you had two of the greatest basketball players in the world at that time in high school playing against each other.
That's the score. That's Barnett, the big gun. Nice hook. Barnett's a good shot. He wears number 4 at 25. He's all over the floor, can shoot from almost any spot.
Barnett firing. Getting it in there. Tip short and fell on in. Hampton's on a foul. The 25 serves Barnett. No good. Barnett comes right back with it, though.
Well, Garrett. There's Barnett all alone. A foul on the play. And a foul. See, Barnett is hurt. Number 25.
Big point. That's already set a record for one game, and a foul is called. Number 6 man, actually, on the Attic's club. Sandy Milton, I suppose, would be called number 7. Barnett firing and getting. Dick Barnett. Mitchell missed it.
Well, that's it. Barnett working for that shot. He got it, too.
All of a sudden, up to a 30-point lead. They're probably shooting for that 100 mark, I would imagine. It's good by Barnett. They were hot from the word go tonight. There's a hook by Barnett. There's Kendrick Mitchell. Way over the mark. Barnett down now. Coming up, 7 more points to go to hit the 100 circle. Barnett working. He fires. Good. That explains at this point how many points Gary Oak will get.